Now summer is just about here. What better way to celebrate than with a fun new place to go and free tickets? Valerie Beatty has a look at the hottest place to cool off in town, Wake Nation.
Have you or your kids ever wanted to try water skiing or wakeboarding, but you don't want to buy an expensive boat or have the maintenance fees? Well, welcome to Wake Nation.
Catch a wave and you're sitting on top of the world.
It's the only place where the entire family can come out, get on the lake at the exact same time, and wakeboard, water ski, or kneeboard, and have a great time.
A cable-based pulley system guides you around this 10-acre lake. There's no boat, thus no wake, and no starting from underwater, a feat that can be tricky.
This is for anyone who's 10 or up.
You'll see it all, from beginners to pros.
We have experienced guys who can nail our jumps and rails and do things that you've never seen before.
If the tricks intimidate you, the teachers won't. You can try a lesson or just rely on the professionals who are always on deck.
If you're a beginner and you do it for the first time, the whole crowd's going to cheer for you when you make it around.
Helmets and vests are given to each boarder. The only thing you'll have to bring is a bathing suit and maybe a little courage, because this most likely will happen. Whether you're a professional like these guys or you've never even tried it and you want to give it a try, Wake Nation has something for everyone. Hey, can you teach me that?
Sure.
Valerie Beatty, News 5.